what's Gwyn Whitehill doing here?
No idea.
Hello, Roderick. Sir Roiland. It's been a while since we've met.
Yes. Last time I saw you, you and my brother had almost started a war. Your father wanted to murder Asher for your little love affair, remember?
That was a long time ago. May we speak privately?
My lady.
Roderick, I came here because I know how hard these past few days must have been for you and your family. I know my words probably mean nothing to you, but they're all I have.
Thank you, Gwyn.
I'm so sorry, Roderick. Your brother didn't deserve this.
Neither of them did.
Listen. I know my father is intent on using Ryan as a hostage, but I think you deserve some news of him. I know it's little consolation, but if I can offer you this...
So you have news of Ryan?
Yes. He's well. Not happy, but... Just know your brother is safe at High Point. I'm looking after him, but...
What?
The other day he said something that made me worry. He asked me if his father died because he was a coward. He asked if he was really a thief and a traitor like my father says. I don't wish to upset you, but... I thought you should know.
Damn your father! How dare he fill Ryan's head with lies!
Calm yourself, Roderick. I've been doing my best to set him right, but he is only a child. He feels forgotten, alone. He's waiting for his family, but every day my father tells him they will never come. That they've chosen their pride over him. And with each passing day, those words start to sound like truth.
Tell him to stay strong. Have him repeat our house words every day until I come for him.
Of course, but if you truly want to bring Ryan home, this war has to end. You know that. We don't have to be enemies, Roderick.
Hello, Gwyn.
It's good to see you, Talia. I hope I can count on your discretion.
Roderick, you should speak to Mother.
Mother, come join the others.
He should be here. He should be with his family. But instead, they send her.
Gwyn may be able to help us.
It's happening all over again. I can see it. My father's house was once mighty like this one. But his loyalty to the Targaryens cost us dearly. I watched as countless of our kin fell. Saw our land destroyed. Everything we clung to was ripped from our hands. I can't watch that same fate before this family. Our house. My children. They will take everything from us. We cannot stand by and wait for night to come. You must be ready to defend us, Roderick. Your body may be damaged, but your spirit must be like iron. You let nothing stand in your way, do you understand? If you have to murder every last Whitehill down to the babes in their beds, no matter what, you must do it. Promise me. You must protect them.
It won't come to that. We will defeat them.
War asks much of a man that he is not prepared to give. You must be ready. Promise me.
We will be ready, Mother. Mira, Asher, even Garrett, they all stand with us. We are strong.
Yes, I suppose we have to be.
Would you say a few words, my lord?
Everything. Everything I ever wanted to be.
He showed me what it is to be a lord.
He was always honorable. I never knew
better man. And I am sorry. I love you, Father. Ethan, my little brother. He stood up to Ramsay Snow. He saved our sister's life and paid with his own. He was only a boy.
We honor Lord Gregor Forrester, my husband, my love, and our Lord Ethan. My sweet little boy. But now is time to say goodbye. Father and son are returned to the earth, to the ice. And from their sacrifice, new life begins.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
From ice we foster's born, to ice we all return. Father, brother, I've sworn to guard this rest you've earned. I'd bare my neck to swim the shivering sea. Paint slaver's bay in crimson rains to bring Ethan back to me. Snow grabbed me from my mother's grasp to claim me as his prize.
Going on?
Roderick, you have to do something. Lord Whitehill's son has arrived.
Griff Whitehill means to torment us. Nothing worse than a fourthborn with something to prove.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof.
Form up and follow my lead. You'll be taking your vows. You too, Tuttle.
Time to start proving you're a brother.
Oh, the things we do for family. I wonder sometimes if it's worth it, all the sacrifices. Enjoy the wedding.
How much further to Marine?
A few days.
If the Lost Legion doesn't catch up to us first.
No.
I overheard a couple of men whispering about the Lannister Guard. They're questioning people. Is there anything else we need to be worried about? What was that?
From ice we forced us born, to ice we all return. Father, brother, I've sworn to guard this rest you've earned. May kings and queens melt down their crowns up high on Aegon's hill. In floods of gold I pray they drown, for all the blood they spill. Man, sound the horn of winter's past, call stars of beasts across the sea. Paint slaver's bay in crimson rains to bring Ethan back to me. Snow grabbed me from my mother's grasp to claim me as his prize. My twin, a hero's grave, so